Thank you guys all for coming out to the 2017-2018 ILH Cheer Event Number 1. Can you guys see me? Can you guys see me? Wait, hold on. Let me stand up. Right now can you see me? Just kidding. All right, Iolani Intermediate School is about to hit the mat. Head coaches, Rene Iwane. Assistant coaches, Kapua, Melissa, Dylan, Nicole, Holly, Jonah, and Ashley. Team leader, Sella Kimura. School colors, red, black, and white. Home of the Raiders. 75% of their squad is new to cheer. They're big on Ohana, and Ohana means family. And family means no one gets left behind. Quote Lilo and Stitch. They have 4 siblings and 3 twins on their team. And their motto is, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Together, we can do anything. This is Iolani Intermediate, everybody. How's about another round of applause for that Raiders Intermediate squad? All right, ready to hit the mat. We got Kamehameha Junior Varsity squad. Head coaches, Kale Soon and Kamaili Maldonado. Captains, Caitlin Arakaki and Rachel Radona. School colors, navy blue and white, home of the Warriors. Also, 2016 ILH runner-ups and 2015 ILH champions. They do daily yoga challenges. Wow. And their team motto is Aohe Hana Nui Kealuia. Did I say that right? All right. No task is too big when done by all. Here's the JV Warriors, everybody. And that was Kamehameha Junior Varsity Warriors. Good job, ladies. Oh, that was lit also. All right, we got Sacred Hearts Intermediate on deck. All right, up next, we got the Sacred Hearts Academy Intermediate Lancers. Captains, Jace Lynn Tanuvasa. School colors, white and gold. School mascot, Lancers. 2016 Intermediate ILH Cheerleading Champions. Woo. Their team is made up of 5 seventh graders and 2 eighth graders. All but one team member has never competed before. And they love to work hard for bowl tea. It's tasty, but with a bowl. Here's the Lancers, ladies and gentlemen.
Come on. Keep your eyes on our team, there's a lot to see.
And that was the Lancers from Sacred Hearts Academy. Good job, ladies. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we got Iolani JV Raiders hitting the floor. We got head coach Sherry Nakaya. We got assistant coach Holly Lee, Nicole Kapua Kailio, Melissa Lee. Oh, there's a lot of Lees, eh? Dylan Anchetta, Ashley Tilton, and Jonah Amuk Sang. School colors, red, black, and white. Mascot, Raiders. They're the largest cheer squad in Iolani school history, ladies and gentlemen, with 17 strong. They also have three funky freshmen, seven sassy sophomores, and seven juicy juniors. And they all speak two languages. My cutie and awesome. See, so do I. That's the Iolani JV Raiders, ladies and gentlemen.
I came to win, to fight, to conspire, to
you get it done.
And that was the Iolani JV Raiders, ladies and gentlemen. How's about another round of applause for those ladies? As the high schoolers would say, that routine was lit. Cash me on the dance floor, how's about that? Good job, ladies. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we got the Pac 5 Wolves. Head coaches, Dewan Parker and Geneva Mao. School colors, orange, brown, and white. School mascot is the Wolves. Team is comprised of girls from six different schools. And all their first year cheering and competing, ladies and gentlemen. How's about a round of applause for the Pac-5 Wolves? And that was our Wolfpack ladies from Pac-5 Intermediate. Good job, ladies. Up next, we got Punahou JV with Damien Intermediate on deck. All right, up next, we got Punahou JV, Buff and Blue. Head coaches, Kathy Lin Fong, and assistant coach, Kimberly Morris. School colors, Buff and Blue. Triple A Camp recipients, Triple Threat Award. They also, together with our school's varsity and intermediate teams, first place cheer award, second place dance award, and they love cheese jerky. Give it up for the Buff and Blue from Punahou, JV. Good job, Punahou JV, Buff and Blue. All right, coming up next, we got Damien Intermediate Cheerleader Monarchs. Head coach, Candice Renee Pasilio. Assistant coach, Stevens Pasilio. Captains, Emma Flores. School colors, Mave and Gold. Mave is purple, guys, or something like that. They love going to the beach. They love hanging out together. And they also love candy. And the next holiday coming up, you guys are going to love that because Halloween has a lot of candy. This is the Damien Intermediate Monarchs, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
It's now or never. Girls, show them how you do it better.
And that was the Monarchs from Damien, the intermediate girls, ladies and gentlemen. We got Punahou, intermediate, buff and blue. All right, coaches, Shelly Nakamura, Olivia, Kapule, and Monaco, Natalie, Hayashi, school colors, buff and blue, school mascot, Hala Tree, AAA Spirit Heart Pride Award, AAA Cheer Award, they love pizza. We have Wild Imaginations, and they like circular potatoes. Usually I like my potatoes fried, but circular will work. This is the Buff and Blue Punahou Intermediate Cheer Squad. And that was Punahou Intermediate, ladies and gentlemen, the home of the Buff and Blue. Excellent job, ladies and gentlemen. All right, up next, ladies and gentlemen, we got the Kamehameha Varsity Cheerleading Squad. Coaches, Faye, Aki, Rachel, Kanani, Keku Avella, and Melissa Wenahan. School colors, navy blue and white, home of the Warriors. 2016 ILH Cheer Champions and 2015 ILH Runner-Up. No seniors on this team this year, ladies and gentlemen. And their team motto is Pupukahi I Holomua, unite in order to progress. This is the Warriors from Kamehameha. And that was the Varsity from Kamehameha, home of the Warriors. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we got Damien, Varsity, Monarchs. Coming up next to the floor, head coach Candice Renee Pastillo, assistant coach Steven Pastillo, captains Malia Balbuena, school colors Mauve and Gold, school mascot the Monarchs. Our three seniors love to do yoga poses together. They love to take naps. Who doesn't? And they do weird things at the end of practice, like yelling out the exact time in our huddle. Ladies and gentlemen, give it a round of applause for the Damien Varsity Monarchs.
Now guess who just walked in the door, racking up points and changing scores, serving you girls like Boom Boom Cat. First place spot, I'ma conquer that.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was the Damien Varsity Monarchs Cheer Squad. All right, coming up next, we got Iolani Varsity. All right, name of the coaches, Barbara Hamacon, Kapua, Kailio, Melissa Lee, Dylan Anchetta, Ashley Tilton, Jonah Amuksang, Nicole Naka Lee, and Holly Lee. Captains, Michelle Wagner. School colors, red, black, and white. School mascot, Raiders 2015/2016. ILH champions, and 2016-2017, ILH first runner-up. Wow. There are 8 new people on this varsity team. 3 are brand new to cheer. We have 3 seniors, and the majority are boys. We're obsessed with Spanish rolls and Disney. How's about a round of applause for Iolani Varsity, home of the Raiders?
right here, right now.
Let's go.
Ready, set, oh yes!
Hashtag fire emoji 100. That was the Iolani Varsity Raiders cheer squad, ladies and gentlemen. All right, ladies and gentlemen, up next we got Pack 5, Varsity Wolfpack squad. We got Dewan Parker, head coaches, Geneva Mao. Leaders, China, Caitlin, Anna, Sky, Taryn, which are all seniors. School colors, orange, brown, and white. Team is comprised of girls from 6 different schools. Saturday practice must include a mandatory Shaka Shaka delivery. If you guys are wondering what is Shaka Shaka, that is a killer place that makes good boba tea. Majority of the team are all new to the sport. Give it up for the Pack 5 Varsity Cheerleading Squad. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that was the Wolfpack Varsity Cheer Squad. All right, stepping up to the dance floor, we got Punahou Varsity Cheer Squad. Coaches, Taylor Wong, Johnny Messer, Shane Doy, and Marla Takamori. School colors, buff and blue. School mascot, Tons. 2017 Diva Cup winners and first place in cheer at AAA. We all enjoy sugary treats and post-football games. How's about them Packers? Just kidding. We've dedicated our season to Uncle Van. This is the Cheer Squad from Punahou. That was the Varsity Cheer Squad from Punahou, Buff and Blue, home of the Puns. All right, up next we got Sacred Hearts Academy, Varsity Cheer Squad. Coaches Katie Vakauta, Varsity Coach Gail, and Varsity Assistant Coach Brandy Sorrell. School colors, gold and white. School mascot, Lancers. They're known as the Golden Girls. Their team motto, hard work beats talent. And to our families and to our school, this one's for you. This is the Sacred Hearts Academy Varsity Cheer Squad.
Hey! gun. No need for round two. Call it a TKO. Consider it a lesson. This is something you should know.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was the Sacred Hearts Varsity Cheer Squad. All right, the moment you all have been waiting for. The results for this event. So we're only going to call the top three. I was told we're going to call the top three winners of this event. So, without further ado, at third place with 349.5 points. For the intermediate division, sorry. At third place, Iolani School. And in second place, with a total of 358 points. Punahou. And in first place for the intermediate cheer squad at Punahou, we got first place with 366.5 points. Sacred Hearts Academy. All right, congratulations to all our top three winners. Now, for the junior varsity. In third place, with a total of 372.25 points, goes to Punahou School. And in second place, with a total of 428.75 points, the Warriors from Kamehameha. And in first place for the junior varsity, with a total of 443.75 points, goes to none other than the Raiders from Iolani. All right, how's it? Good job, DJ. He's on point. All right, for the varsity, for the top three in third place, with a total of 478.5 points, to be exact. Iolani Raiders. And the runner-up in second place, with a total of 485.25 points goes to the Warriors from Kamehameha. And in first place, with a total of 505 points, goes to just kidding, Sacred Hearts Academy. All right, congratulations to all our winners. And we will be seeing you at event number 2 at Iolani, Friday, October 6th at 6 p.m. sharp.